Hey everyone, welcome back to another sports report.
This is Daihan, Maya, and Chloe, and we will be updating you on the volleyball season.
On October 11th, the volleyball teams all headed to SFS for another game.
Unfortunately, the junior varsity volleyball teams and the varsity girls volleyball team fell short and lost against SFS.
However, the varsity boys volleyball team came out strong with a 3-2 win.
On October 13th, the volleyball teams had their senior night playing against Humphreys at home.
Both varsity volleyball teams were able to have a memorable senior night as both teams came out with only dubs.
While the JV girls volleyball team unfortunately lost 2-1, the JV boys volleyball team also came out with a clean 2-0 dub.
Great job, Guardians.
The following week, the varsity volleyball teams had for their ACC tournaments. The girls traveled to Malaysia while the boys hosted the tournament.
Despite keeping up with a strong undefeated season, the varsity boys volleyball team placed fourth in the tournament.
Special recognition for Colin Chung for receiving the best passer and all tournament.
On the other hand, the girls placed third despite sending fourth in their round robin.
Special recognition to Diane for best passer in all tournament and Christina Kwan for all tournament.
While the varsity teams were competing in ACSE, the JV volleyball teams competed in their kayak tournaments.
The girls traveled to Chadwick and placed second, while the boys traveled to SIS and also placed second.
From October 27th to 28th, the varsity girls traveled to Humphreys and the varsity boys traveled to SFS for their kayak tournaments.
The varsity boys fought hard and placed third, with David and Ashton receiving all conference and Rizilli receiving all conference and all tournament.
On the other hand, the varsity girls ended their season with a mega win, placing first in the kayak tournament. Another W Riz!
Treat me like YG's, don't get me dirty. Love, love, love on me. Love, love on me.
Chloe Smith, only a freshman, won the MVP and Best Server World Award, while Ellie Furtick won the Best Hitter Award. Great job, girls.
Amaya also received all conference.
Yay!
Hi, guys. We're here to update you on the tennis season.
On October 11th, the girls and boys headed to TCIS for another match.
Unfortunately, that was an L day because both varsity teams lost 4-1 against TCIS.
On October 13th, both teams had a home game against GSIS.
While the boys unfortunately lost 5-0, the girls came out with a dub with a 3-2 win. Great job.
On October 25th, the girls and boys traveled to SIS.
The boys fought hard but ended with another loss, while the girls continue their winning streak with a 3-2 dub.
On October 27th to 28th, the varsity teams traveled to Chadwick for the kayak tournaments.
The girls placed 4th in tournament and 3rd in conference, while the boys placed 5th in tournament and 4th in conference.
Congratulations to Mia Marseille and Tang Kim for receiving the All-Conference Award.
That's it.
Thank you.
Hi guys, welcome to Cross Country. My name is Caroline, and this is Kate, and we are representing the cross-country team as the youngest individuals on the team.
Wow, what an amazing season.
Our first meet at SFS on September 2nd.
Our varsity girls team got first place overall.
And our varsity boys team got fourth place.
What a strong start to the season.
Our third meet at CDS on September 23rd, 2023, our varsity girls got first place again.
And our varsity boys team got fourth place overall. It was very hot during this race. Yeah.
Hooray for cross country!
Wow! Okay, so our fourth meet at TCIS on October 14th was a tragic one. During this race, we lost two of our top girl runners.
But because the girls are so good, we still tied with SFS for first place.
Wow, they sound very fast. Our boys got second place on this race. It was very hilly and hard to run. Many people walked. That's sad.
After our TCIS meet, our varsity runners went to Guam. Yippee!
While running in Paradise, our girls got second place and our boys got sixth out of 15. Yay! We were the fastest team from South Korea for both boys and girls.
Wowza! What a fun trip in Guam. 30 girls got top 15 and one boy got top 15.
And our last meet at SFS on October 28th, girls finished second and boys finished fourth. Yay!
Both girls and boys got the sportsmanship award, and 6 girls got all tournament, 6 girls got all conference, and 3 boys got all tournament, and 2 boys got all conference awards.
What an amazing season!
Bye!
Hi guys, this is Brian, Jaden, and Jacob. I mean, Boaz.
We're here to update you on the boys' varsity soccer team.
The boys traveled to Chiang Mai for the ACSC tournament. The boys had a rough start to the tournament, losing 1-0 to ICS Hong Kong. And due to the absence of a key player and a poor pass mistake by sophomore defender Boaz Lee.
However, the boys picked it up starting the next game and rose up with a 5-2 win against Morrison. Goal scorers were freshman Jamie Park with 2, freshman Winston with 1, sophomore Andy Lim with 1, and junior Brian Lee with 1. This win marks a significant place in history as it's the first ACSC match win in 8 years.
The boys played last year's champs Dalat on their third game of the tournament. The boys played an overall solid game but came short on a 1-0 loss after Dalat scored off a deflected clearance by GK Kilpek.
The boys then played Grace, who are titled favorites to win by many. The boys played the best game of the tournament, but unfortunately came short after a foul throw by sophomore Jaden Kim led to a lucky goal by the opposition.
The boys played their fifth match against Coach Crane's SPH and ended with a solid 3-1 win. Goal scorers were freshman Jamie Park, junior Brian Lee, and senior Luke Mercier.
The boys played their last match of the tournament against Morrison, and after a tough fight in their 8th, came out victorious with a 1-0 win. The goal scorer was junior Brian Lee.
And finally, congratulations to Luke and Brian for making the all-tournament team.
The boys are stronger than ever, with several key players returning soon. They're looking forward to a great kayak season.
Thank you.